On July 9, Honda released a new compact minivan called the Freed Spike. The Freed Spike is designed to be compact but full of possibilities. It has plenty of room for people and luggage, and when you arrive, the cargo space can be utilized effectively and comfortably.
Another lifestyle creator というふうに開発コンセプトを定めています。だいたい物がこういっぱい詰める車っていうのは世の中にいっぱいあると思うんですよね。で今回この車は、まあ、物をいっぱい詰めるだけではなくて、真っ平らになって中で過ごすことができる車だっていうのが一番の特徴だというふうに思ってます。
The floor of the cargo space can be adjusted by rotating it 180 degrees. The Freed Spike is the first Honda minivan to utilize this new idea, called a rotating floorboard. To rotate the floor, all you need to do is use the grips to raise one side of the board. This action is very smooth.
で、こうすることで、さっきのフラットモードに対して、まあ、場所によってですけど、まあ、この辺で120ミリぐらい床が下がります。この辺で110ミリぐらい、100ミリぐらい床が下がる。で、結果的に大型の自転車が、乗せることができます。この反転ボード自体、宙に浮かせることなく、操作ができるので、女性の方でも比較的簡単に操作していただけるのではないかなというふうに思います。
The Freed Spike will be priced from 1,598,000 yen, and Honda aims to sell 2,500 a month. There are also campaign models developed in collaboration with ASICS and Coleman, utilizing the rotating floor and spacious interior. The model developed with ASICS has a locker using the large cargo area, and a shower unit using the high tailgate, so you can enjoy running even while you're traveling.This model will be used at running events sponsored by ASICS throughout Japan. The model developed with Coleman is intended for compact camping. It uses the high wide tailgate to support a tailgate tarp to create a living space. This model also has a table, which can be used easily both in and outside the van. Diginfo News.